Hello and welcome to this Python tutorial series. We are studying modules. Topic of today's video is maths module. Overall goal of our tutorial series is to learn Python by implementation. Objective of today's session is to understand and implement important variables and functions inside math module. Let's start. First, we will import math module. For importing math module, command is import module name. In this syntax, if you want to use any function inside the math module or constant inside the math module, you have to write math dot the function name or module name. Some of the important constants which are available inside math module is first pi. If you want to access the value of pi or use the value of pi in your expression or statement, you have to write math dot pi. For example, in this case, we are printing the value of pi. Therefore, print in opening and closing parenthesis math dot pi. It will print the value of pi 3.14529 and so on. Next constant which is present inside the math module is e. If you want to access the value of constant e, you have to write in your expression or statement math dot e. For example, in this case, we have printed the value of math dot e, print in opening and closing parenthesis math dot e. Click on the cell, run the cell, you will see the value of math dot e displayed. NaN, not a number. If you want to use the value of NaN in your expression or statement, you have to write math dot NaN. Print NaN, not a number. If you want to use infinity in your, inside your program, then you can use it using math dot inf. Example, in this case, infinity is printed, print math dot inf infinite. Now we move from constant to function. First function, ceiling function, it will convert the given argument to its upper value. For example, if you write math.ceil 2.2, means it will convert 2.2 into a upper value, upper rounded value, that is 3. Floor function will convert the argument into a lower rounded value. For example, math.floor 9.9, then it will convert it into 9. Click on the cell, run the cell, convert it into 9. If the sign of the argument changes, the functionality of argument doesn't change. For example, ceil function will convert a argument into a upper rounded value. We run the cell, you get the output as minus 2. Minus 2 is greater than minus 2.2. If you have minus 9.9, then floor function will convert into a lower rounded value. If you run the cell, you will get the output as minus 10, and minus 10 is lower than minus 9.9. Therefore, the output minus 10. So, if you are using floor and ceil function, you have to understand ceil converts it into a upper rounded value and floor converts into a lower rounded value. Next, factorial function. You can directly compute the factorial of a number. From the math module, you call factorial function and pass the argument. For example, in this case, math.factorial of 3. Factorial of 3 is 6. We have printed factorial of 3, 6. We also have sqrt function which computes the square root of input argument. For example, math.sqrt of 64, we have printed this value. The value will be 8. We have gcd function, greatest common divisor, highest value which divides both the argument, that is the greatest common divisor. In this case, 12 and 4, highest value which divides both 12 and 4 is 4. Therefore, when you run the cell, output will be 4. So directly you can import math module and use this function using math dot function name. F absolute function, it converts the input argument to a absolute value where it treats the input argument or parameter as a float. Math dot fs of minus 10 will be 10.0. because it treats minus 10 as 10.0 and convert it into absolute value, means take the magnitude of the value. Suppose if you want to see the information of math dot f absolute function, so you will write math dot fabs question mark. It will display a information window, and inside that information you can read the dot string that returns the absolute value of float x, and this x is the argument which it has received for conversion. It is a built-in function. Close the cell. Different import syntaxes. You can directly import a function from the math module and use them. For example, you have imported, in this case from math module, we have imported seal and floor function directly and use them. Seal function, it will convert the input argument into a upper rounded value. 10.3 is converted to upper. Floor function converts the input argument into lower rounded value for 10.7, lower rounded value is 10. Point to remember while using different import syntaxes is that if you are using a import syntax like for math import star, you have constant defined as e, pi, nan, inf. If you have a variable previously defined by this name, then that variable value will be lost and it is overwritten by the constant values. For example, in this case e was previously holding a value hello. When you imported math from math import star, all the functions and variables were imported directly. Due to this, the value of e was overwritten by the constant 2.7128 and so on. Therefore, if you print the value of e, you will get 2.7182. Therefore, the previous value of e string hello was lost. Thanks for watching. Do hit the subscribe button if you like the content. See you in the next video.